So hello, Daniel, and I want to go talk. I have read that it is a strange tale about magic.
Strange what?
Tales.
Tales.
Okay.
So
I want to talk about the supernatural, about two histories that are, one is a legend that is a strange tale, and the other one is about a ghost that is a soldier. And later I'm going to talk about the new one that I have learned and my dream. So the supernatural. In Britain, there is a ghost society. They are not ghosts. They are people who believe in ghosts. They say that ghosts exist, and so they think that these ghosts are people that have died. And they say that they want to communicate with us, and they can open a closed door, they can blow out candles, and things like that. And now I want to talk about the soldier ghost that is from Gales in the Barney region.
Wales.
Here there are many farmers and they always tell the same legend that is about a ghost that rides a horse. He has got an armor of silver and copper and he always points to the end of the fire. When another person arrives, the farmer says that he can plant there because he believes the ghost. But this man doesn't believe in the ghost. So he came to this plantation and when he arrived, he saw the skeleton of the ghost and he was scared and so he went to a ghost investigator. And he said that the legend is true and he has to burn in the grave. And now I want to talk about the strange tales that it is correspondent in the Lost Place. Here there is a monster that many people know here about Nessie. And one day an American person arrived and he said that there is a new monster in the Lost Place. But the tourist guide said that there is a monster. So we started to discuss. Because the American people said that he had got many cameras and things like that and he never saw it. But later when they finished, the tourist guide gave him some photos and he said that a legend is a legend and some people believe and other people doesn't believe. And this is the only word that I have learned that I've faded, that it, when something becomes less rich.
Right, yeah, right. Maybe lights.
When there are many people together.
And usually in a violent way.
Yes. Graveyard where people are buried.
Yeah, like a cemetery, yeah.
Yes, block that you move the air with animals or with.
Yeah, you know the plow is what the farmers use to open the earth or what do you call the soil, okay?
Nunnery where the guards live and a spring, a synonym of south.
Yeah, like
my opinion, I like the book. Because it's so interesting and I have learned many things that before I didn't know about that.
Well, first, your class. And I'm sure you may have lots of questions. So, come on, questions. Have the one.
Do you think the history of all the
ghosts
is true
for
the
people? No, I don't
believe it. That was my question. Do you believe in ghosts? That was my question. You don't. Okay, so were you afraid when you read the book?
No, I don't remember.
Okay, more questions? Which story or legend was your favorite?
I think that the soldier ghost.
Okay.
There are many stories in the book, but I have to put on them. There are many others. We know many about them. For example, one book was about the Tower of London.
And about the girls that appears here. Okay, good. Any questions? Excellent. Thank you.